For this next video, I'm going to stick with another first-person shooter, this time for the Sega Dreamcast, Quake III Arena. For this gameplay, I'll be using the official Dreamcast mouse and keyboard. The Dreamcast mouse is your basic mouse. Left and right click with the mouse wheel and the side button. And here is the Dreamcast, official Dreamcast keyboard. It's your basic layout. It's like a 10 key setup. To prepare for this video, I did put in several hours just to get used to the mouse and keyboard playing a first-person shooter game. It's been a long time since I played a game using mouse and keyboard setup. This VMU screen for loading and saving your game and controls really stands out. The Sega Dreamcast was the first console I played online. I remember the first night I bought Quake III Arena and staying up all night playing the game. Yeah.
this. Take it away. Thank you. Dreamcast.